Macarena. I'm talking about innovation in the university virtual education plan. Innovation in the university is important. It's a process learning. The research was analyzed three elements: innovation practice, teaching, information and communication technologies. Is a resource. The research has three, four phases. The first phase is determine the concepts of education innovation that teachers apply in the teaching environments. Two phase identify the perception of teacher of by association educational. Three phase quantify the use of the platform by teacher of the university. In four phases, establish important feelings related to good practice in the education innovation and in the platform. Methodology. The methodology applied techniques quantitative, surveyed and interview. The analysis of the interaction to description of what and how activities are developed in the platform. Selects the 100 that have had the greatest number of iteration and recommends innovative practice. The result, the most useful activist in the study was assistant database, questionnaires, lesson book, system, workshop, only teacher. Other results. It's important the interview was applied to 36 teacher. 36% response referred using the course of two only facilitate learning. 19% of response is affirmative about the familiarization of the virtual environment. 17 result is designed to work in a collaborative learning. 17% response is a recognized that is a mechanism that facilitates the teacher-student relationship. Other results important is ideas for choosing resource. This is elements facilitate learning, platform formulation, research, facilitator or models. The conclusion, the most important is the first and the third. The first is the growth trend is a significant in even when compared with previous periods. At beginning in the implementation 2016, there was about more than 70% of the teachers using the platform. And in the period 2017-2018, Barry accepts 60% on the total teacher. A relevant and possible element is known that the platform is taught by the teacher who interacts frequently. This project is important, but because developing teacher.